Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility run entirely by robots.
It's pretty ingenious. I bet you can work around the clock.
Never seen anything like this.
Of course, darling. Our unique hierarchy allows for constant operation. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making.
What
a testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
What became of Dr. Gray?
Like so many others, he died in the war. It was a terrible loss. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
This took a weird turn.
Great. Just when I thought I was finally free of television.
A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling. What do you think of the water around here?
It's awful.
Isn't it, though? Pressure's down. Radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. I don't mean to impose, darling. Perhaps you could lend us a hand.
All right.
Marvelous. Simply marvelous. Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such a nice. Be a dear and pay a visit, See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
Bring me some new fruits for CD, and there'll be caps for your pocket. Off you go, then.
What?
Brown.
Caps for new fruits. That's the way. Jolly good to see you.
About that water, won't you?
I'm gonna take that,
Oh, this is soft. It doesn't have any water.
I'm about to do that fucking hard ass course. Oh, cause I'm... Fuck.
Thank you.
No way I could pick this. Jammed.
Maybe someone to sleep. Oh shit. Oh shoot. Oh, there's two of them.
Let's do this.
If you need me, call me, give me a dollar. What if I just try to make a sound? Don't pay attention to it.
I got something over here. Guess it was nothing.
Jingle, got the
out.
Oh, got me.
Austin, get your stupid eyes away from you. What the fuck? Put that dumbass dog up.
Mr. Sam, stop watching these girls on the floor.
Shit.
Why did I walk over here?
So I'm at, oh my god, I keep missing. I'm losing my patience.
Take a picture where it says Eagle Mode and take a picture where it says check it out.
Something's out there.
Oh, so then how you coming?
Like that.
was one, John. Fuck. Oh my God. You hit him on prospect. Oh my God, I keep missing, bro. Oh, that car about to blow up, bro. That's a rise. Oh shit, fucking dog coming for me.
Oh, I see what we're doing. Sixth Street, okay.